You are not 22. Stop with this fucking shit.
Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. SARKAZZ vlog.
Yeah. Mic check. Yeah.
I'll take the rest of my vitamins when I eat, because taking, for me, taking all them vitamins without eating, I feel nauseous. So yeah, like some of them I take, there's ones that I take, which one did I take? I shouldn't have taken it. I think I didn't, no, I didn't do the Seymour. So I before I got on the camera, I was like, ooh, I feel nauseous.
A breakup, but my heart is with me. Soul still full, but I'm feeling empty. Checking my phone, seeing what they sent me. I'm all out too, but I'm home mentally. I need something else, it's the early 20s. Yeah, clock in and out, now I'm at a desk job. Then I got sent to the warehouse. It was feeling like Best Buy. Being dubbed was the best ride. Had a few shows here and there.
Rehearsed at the sweatshop. So we've been putting, you know, like sharing shows and stuff. If you grew up watching The Fresh Prince of Bel Air, you need to check out Bel Air.
In 1,000 feet.
Yeah, shut up. Son, if you grew up watching The Fresh Prince of Bel-Air, watch the new show, Bel-Air. You are going to love it. I'm like, there's only 3 episodes out now. I'm like, come on, I'm like ready. It's basically digging into the story of Fresh Prince of Bel-Air, you know. It dives into the story. You gotta see this shit. Bel-Air. Trust me, shit's fire. My godbrother called me back. A hand sanitizer. Oh god, I don't know why I did that. I just came in and used my Trader Joe. That thing smells stink. It smells like throw up. Oh god, that's nasty. Oh lord, honey, I have not been in Dollar Tree since last year, before November, because I wish this was. Oh god, I gotta wash my. I'm gonna wash my. Oh god. Oh god, this thing stink like what? Jesus. Jesus. I haven't been there since before November. I walked in, look at the prices. My brother, my governor's like, they ain't a dollar. I'm like, yeah, everything in the Dollar Tree is a dollar. But I was wrong because I haven't been here since last year. I'm like, son of a bitch. Well, I don't know when the sign went up, but I took a picture of the sign in there. As of today, everything in the store is $125 or less. And prices will be clearly marked. Devil. Oh my god. We haven't been there in that long. Yeah. Oh my god, that hand sanitizer is. Oh god. Oh, I was on the phone talking to my friend. Yo, for those of you who have somebody in your life, God bless you. Keep making it do what it do. Because, honey, this dating scene is weird. I'm like, girl. Yeah, so. Yeah, T. I'll step back in the. Yeah, you know, dipping my foot back up in the. But, So. This woman drops into my DMs. Okay. Something's on my screen. Now. If you drop into someone's DMs, I'm just saying, if I drop into your DMs, I need to have conversation. Sometimes, what am I coming here for? If you haven't have a conversation. Anyhow, so I didn't realize shit even from when she hit me up. So then I finally respond today. You know, they said, hi, you know, how's your day? How's my day as well? You know, I told my name is Samantha, says Sam for short, bye bye. Yeah, I asked, you know, so I says, what? I hope your day is going well, and they wrote, you know, they wrote back, you know, my day is going well, yeah, let's chat. Okay, so let's get this superficial stuff out the way. You know, I asked, what's your nationality, where are you from? I said, you know, my parents are Jamaican, you know, they came back, you know, they know they're Jamaican and British. They had then asked me, you know, what you like to do in your free time? I let them know the things I like to do. They share what they like to do. When the thing just cooks, I, you know, what's the two favorite things? Let me tell me two favorite things I like to cook. Oh, so she tell me, oh yeah, salmon, shrimp, blah, blah, blah. She asked me what brings me onto this site. I said, hopefully to find a sane, available, nice person to get to know. She responds, yeah, and I ask back the same. You guys, I'm gonna throw the question back at you. She says, I'm just browsing. So I said, okay, dot, dot, dot. Yeah, because I'm like, okay, but yeah. So I said, what made you hit me up? One of your pictures was very relaxing. So I said, it was cause I said, oh, it made you want to relax too? She says, no. So I'm kind of like, what the fuck you hit me up? Like, because again, I don't go into long ass bios. No, if you want to talk, hit me up. So it's not like you hit me up because I said some astonishing, groundbreaking thing. No, you hit me up because you like what you see. You like what you saw. Yeah, let's stop this shit. You're too old for this fucking shit. So I said, okay. So I said, oh, so she told me what her name was. Her name is, she said, oh, I'm T, T-E-E. So I said, what is T short for? She write back, peaches. Bitch, you are not 22. Stop with this fucking shit. Yes, I said it. Stop it. You're too grown for this dumb shit. Peaches. What the fuck is your name? Your name is Watermelon. Stop the fuck. The peaches. Y'all should know me, but I said, peaches is on your birth certificate. Now, mind you, this is texting back and forth, so you don't know the tone. Me, I was being my sarcastic self, but it's a legit question. How do you get tea from peaches? So she texts back. Excuse me? Again, you can't get tone. So I didn't know what that was. So I put LOL. So we're going to keep this level, you know? So I don't know what you got going on there, but I put LOL. She respond back. I'm not LOL. I'm like, okay. I said, I've never seen someone have the nickname T from their name being Peaches. If I offended you in any way, I'm sorry. She come back. I'm not here for the mind games. I'm not here to mingle. I'm here to vibe. And if it, you know, and then we take it from there. Bitch, are you hungry? Are you hungry? Which one is it? How you not here? You not here to mingle, but you want to vibe? Shut the fuck up. Yo, this dating shit. Oh, God. If you don't know what the fuck. Oh, God. The fuck is wrong with you, bitch? I responded back. Mind games? Because how the fuck you get mind games for me asking, say, is your name Peach? How the fuck you get Tifa? You mad? Shut the fuck, yo. Girl, if you got somebody, love them, treat them right. Because out here, it's fuckery. The fuck you hitting me up for? What the fuck you hitting me up for, bitch? And, no, this shit pisses me off. This shit piss. You ain't too old. You and you 40. You going to be 43? And this is what. You hit me up. I ain't hit you up. Girl, I said mind games. And I put the emoji like thinking. I said, be good, block. The fuck out of here. No, we're not doing this. Honey, I have no time for the fuck shit. Ray, be my only one. Be my one on one. You're my only one. You're my heart, Ray. Be my heartbreak. Be my one on one. What's up, people? Good morning. Happy Thursday. Yo, I forgot it's a long weekend. I forgot it's President's Day on Monday. Yeah, yeah. Alexa, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 54 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of 58 degrees.
Well, yo, I got this yesterday at the $1.25 tree. Yeah, I mean, I got a cold bus, so I said, yeah, so gay. Yeah. Like, it's cute, man, and it's shorter than the one having the cars. But yeah. But, oh, I gotta get that. That's gay. Not a, it's rainbow, okay. Yeah. See, this thing gonna, you ain't gonna focus, B. Okay, on this setting, it does a better job focusing. Let me see, it goes to my face. Let me see. I'm on the Canon G7X3. At work, they're giving these out, you know, so you know, take home. I ordered the ones in the mail. They haven't come yet. I mean, people are getting them now, so maybe we get out soon. They send out 4 to a household. Yeah, so I did one. It's pretty cool, pretty selfie, and pretty, yeah. Fresh haddock. So I like that Trader Joe's, you know, they said they give you suggestions. So bake, pan fry, or broil. I'm gonna broil it. Look like 2 pieces in it. Still thawing out. Still a little bit. Looking at out. Half an hour will be ready for me to clean and season. You ever had fresh haddock? You ever heard of haddock? Watching Abbott Elementary. Where's the remote control? This shit is hilarious. I'm on episode 7. Started it last night. 8 episodes. That shit funny. The episodes aren't long. Hey.
Hey.
How did it go?
Good, yeah.
You know, I get the K95 mask for them. Like, you know, supply them with it. She have 2 masks. I'm like, Mom, with the K95, you don't need to put another one. Girl, what's up, party people? It is 11:26 Friday. Well, I've been at work, but first time picking up the camera. Oh, let me say good morning to the people. Oh, excuse me. It is Friday, the 18th of February. 42 degrees. Here the wind is windy, though. Yeah, I need to go pick up my eye drops. Yeah. Taking one of these at home. Ooh, girl, COVID test there. So now we wait. There you go.
Very light vapor, very light taste. Initially,
negativo.
Very strong,
El negativo.
Exhale, kind of
negativo. I ain't got the vid.
Really
yeah, yeah. As warm as I thought it was. It's not cold as, but I mean, it's like, you know, I mean, yeah. I'm just ready for this winter to be over. It is 10:03. I've been up for a while, but now I'm up. Alexa, what's the temperature today?
Right now, it's 35 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of 42 degrees.
Not bad. Not bad at all. Deciding if I'm sorry about the lighting. Deciding on if I'm going out. Between the Tinder swindler and inventing Anna. Girl! How many of y'all watch that on Netflix, or it's on your list? Okay, what am I up to? Let me stop it here. Let it play from here because I seen that part. I could just let it play. Oh, Jesus. I'm trying to see which other. The Tinder Swindler and Inventor Anna, they should get together. And these, she have, you know, when I watch stuff like this and to know that it's based on a true story, you know, while I'm watching stuff, I'm Googling and reading and stuff. This chick got an Instagram, you know. This Anna chick. And she mad about, she's like trying to, oh, they portraying her wrong, they lying. And the Tinder Swindler, Tinder Swindler got one too. Yo, they should hook up. They could build it, yo, I mean, they could build an empire. Shit. But like, I don't get it, though. Because, I mean, I've been in situations. I'm a person, I don't like, you know, when I go out, I don't like to go out and someone's, you know, they covering the bill. I've been in that situation, and I'm always uncomfortable. I'm always wanting to pick it. I just don't like it. It just doesn't sit right with me. I don't know. So, like, watching this shit, and this chick, he's just spending all this money. Oh, you let, nah, bitch, no, I'm sorry. When some, this is how I feel. You could have all the money where I don't know. I just feel a way that there's always, someone just want to just, nah, bitch, nope. Cause that shit gonna bite you in the ass. Somewhere or another gonna bite you in your ass. Nope. Nothing is free. Nothing is free. Got some alert on the phone, some warning or something. Snow. Yeah. And they talking about drive slow and shit. It's like the fuck? Snow, what is it? It's windy too, so. Alexa, what's the weather right now?
In New York, there's a snow squall warning in effect until Saturday,
February 19th, 3:35
p.m. The current weather is 41 degrees Fahrenheit with snow. Today,
you look outside? Sun and snow.
Yeah. Here's to the good days. Here's to the sorrow. This is a mistake, I know about tomorrow. I don't wanna fight no more, cause I don't feel the need no more, no.
Just wanna make it stop. What's crackalackin'? Happy Sunday. Yeah. Alexa, what time is it?
It's 10:39 a.m. Enjoy the sunshine, Samantha.
Thank you. What's the temperature? Alexa, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 27 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of 37 degrees.
Yeah, enjoy the sunshine and be cool.